Austin, it's been a while since you pitched, but now that you guys are in Omaha in a different stage, a different kind of tournament, how ready do you have to be for when Coach Maneri, Coach Dunn say, it's your time, go get the ball?
We're going to treat it just like any other game. As a reliever, you never know when you're going to go in. You can go in from the first pitch to the last pitch, you just don't know. So we're just going to treat it like every other game and be ready from the first pitch on.
It's kind of an interesting thing with you, Doug Norman, and Jake Godfrey, your three freshman guys who are going to be here for a while. Kind of the tone set now for the next few years. How do you go into this experience knowing that down the road you guys could be playing much more prominent roles? So you want to soak in everything in Omaha, but also know that down the road you could be playing big roles.
Definitely going to use it for some experience to progress throughout the years too. But right now we're not worried about the future years. This is our year, and we're trying to bring it out this year.
As you've watched Alex and Jared the last couple of weeks especially, there's one guy in your class, one guy that's not much older than you. What does that do to inspire you that big things can be there for you?
I just love Alex to death. I feel like he's a great baseball player and person off the field. And it's just good having a teammate like that. And we got to step up and fill shoes in, too.
Those two seem like perfect examples for you and Jake and Doug because, again, one guy your age, one guy who was in your shoes last year, and Jared. Do you see what progress can do for you next year when you watch what Jared did from one year to the next?
I do. I feel like we really have to use this next offseason too to progress for next year, like Poche did. And I feel like we're all going to do that, and we're going to come back really good.
And you hear Coach says it all the time, and Jared will tell you that he may not have the top shelf stuff that some of you guys do in terms of velocity and all that, but his pitchability has made him so effective. Is that something you also watch and think, man, that's something I can learn from?
It kind of makes me realize that you don't have to have the best of the best pitches, but as long as you locate, you're going to do your job. That's what Poche's best at.
He also has a little bit of a competitive streak. How much does that influence you when you see that bulldog in him?
It lights a fire under you, makes you want to back him up even more, and I love that.